Don't look like change will happen soon. Donald Trump is all that they talk about. I'm tired of it too. They only talking about racism when the city's burning up, when cops are getting shot, and when the shooter's getting cut. Peaceful protests rarely get a mention. Y'all demented, this could be prevented. Y'all sensationalize the violence just to get a check-in. What's the message? Only getting heard when you draw the weapon. You wonder why these people getting hurt. You ain't learned your lesson. Interview yourselves, god damn it, that might answer questions. Look at how you rep it, what's projected. Fuck you Fox News, y'all won't ever get it. So I gotta step in, white man from the 307 telling y'all.